Okay, I'm back. Game crashed. Okay, anyway, so yeah, game crashed, which is why I stopped and then restarted streaming, and also I was exporting all my videos to my YouTube channel. I'm not sure if I'm gonna just post them all in bulk, or... I don't know. I'll find out. Thought there was HQ, which I believe is, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Leveled up. Oh man, there's just a lot of stuff everywhere. I just not noticed this. No, I wonder. Oops, not right. Not the right one. Now, where is that dude who has all that shit? No, but I'm wondering. This person that was here, right? Not here, but I think it was over here. Oh, I can make it. I wonder what I need that for. Does that have something to do with this area up here? Alley quarters. Oh, okay. It does, okay. Cool. So, is this where the other two chests are? Oh, it's these two again. You can't get away from me. Nice. Sprout of Truth. Oh, Stone of Truth. Didn't I get another arm like this? One of the origin stones? I wonder what the use of that is. Yeah, there's one more chest here. Unless the other chest is the, is another one like the one that I can't get yet. In that case, oof. Oh? What the fuck? Why do they all cost that much? Oh, jeez. These cost so much. Whoop, whoop! Oh, that's it. That's lame. Gold bars. Oh yeah, I probably should sell those, huh? I probably have a bunch. Yeah. Okay, so the last chest here is the one that I can't get. I'm on Talado Lips? What? Talado Lips? You know, is there anything here that requires a creation gem? Ew, no, why would I do that? Thank you. When I'm done with this part, actually, I'm gonna go back to the other area before. Trader's Den of Bergen Village. Yeah, okay. Oh, is this who I think this is I'm going to? Is that the woman from a while ago? Oh no, it's her. Harper's Heat in the Temple Mine. Remember there was two legendary weapons here. At the very, or two legendary items or whatever, at the very least. Boomwalkers. Ah, I see. I almost move at full speed. Oh my god. I think it was you. No, was it you? Oh, was it another of you? I mean, you still like high level stuff at least. Though none of it's anything I really want. I get so many bonuses not to do it. Oh yeah, you know what? It's still just these two, okay. What's the room that generates heat inside the temple mine, I wonder? How have I never noticed this spot? Oh wait, I have. I'm just dumb. Thank you. I see. And that generates heat. Ah, U3 Chamber of Fire. That's not U3. That's U3, or B3. Again. I love Calamity Trigger. Gonna make a chef sandwich anywhere around here. Fruit set. Oh shit, I actually ran out of that. Oops. Excuse me. Telada lives. I don't. Okay, I guess there's just no way to get in there. Yo, who is this over here? I can't talk to you. Alright. Wonder what the creation gem is for. Main route through Maroon Valley. Did he just say, my sandwich, you'll pay? Probably wants me to come up here. Wait. How do I get up here again? What the fuck? Okay. I don't even need buffs. What level is he? 33? Yeah, I don't even need buffs. He's actually just eating a sandwich. Oh yeah. Oh God. What is it? No, but that is a really good looking one. Just like normal Zenogre. No, and it's a fuck, man. Oh, fuck off. Ah, yeah, see. Well, I can't argue with that logic. Papa Gun Jalaric Behith Sloth. I think I've seen all those except for Behith Sloth. Explore Hira. Oh, that's Talado Lips. Okay. Torn Road and Moon Valley meets one. Torn Road and Moon Valley. Moon Valley. Torn Road. Is your favorite? What do you mean? What even is that one? Is that Chaotic Gormagala? Latchion? Oh, I didn't even know that. I just saw like the face and like the mouth and stuff, and I was like, oh, is that Chaotic Gormagala? Because it has a very similar like look with the horns and stuff. Say so, that's my favorite, but oof. Let's imbibe into that edgy music. I mean, sure. Am I supposed to do the same thing here? I should look at what this connects to. Thank you. Okay, I'm seeing this now. Valstrax, I think his name is. I didn't keep up with much of the new monsters in added in Gen. That one better be? No. I actually barely fought Valstrax. I think I fought him like once. Yeah, actually, I'm pretty sure I've only fought him once. Yeah, I fought him like once for the completion. I did understand. I was like, oh cool, I want that. Then I remembered I was playing Generations Ultimate, remembered that I did not like how that game did Charge Blade and some other weapons, and now I was like, yeah, okay, never mind. I don't know any more Black Ender monster. I know. My eyes. Baron Temple. I only have two more chests here. And this one's signified, so I can't get this one. So I wonder where the other one is. Oh, I think I'm seeing this now. What? Oh my God. Just in case. There we go. Oh my fucking god, Swallow. Yes, that's my favorite one. Shit. Indeed. Everybody's HQ. Okay, no, he isn't. Let's see with this. Shit. Let's see with that. Replicate this. Replicate that. Bro, how about you go replicate some bitches? Some fuck. Wait, have I never tried to go straight up from here? If not, that's really strange. What's her name? RGB. There's enemies need to fight. Behisloth, Papagun, and Jaleric. I know who Jalerics are. This is Papagun? Oh my god. How many of them do I need to fight? Four more, oh boy. Angular Behisloth. What is a Behisloth? Oh shit. That's the way forward. No, we ain't about that life yet. Not yet. Yep. One more Papagun and two Behisloths. Question is, what the hell are Behisloths? Is you guys someone about to make me act up? God fucking damn it with your goddamn Craigasms. Ah, there is a lot of Craigasms. Okay, just need to find two Behisloths, whatever the hell those are. I'll be right back, Miss Bethan. Okay. The heat slots. I don't think I've seen one of those yet. No, I've never got up there. Okay. Go look at that cube again. How did I get over there? Oh. I feel stupid. I just have to kill a Behistoth now, right? Yeah. I'm not really bothering playing any of the enemies. So it is one of two things. This is either a warp point, or it's something to push a bullet through. Oh, I'm thinking of this. I was like, oh my god, since I never expected this. Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy fucking shit! Rock up here. Would that ever tell me what one of these is? I wish it would. But now, have to be explored. I haven't seen a Behistoth. In a passage, I'll probably just come back through here. I know, right, dude? It's so unheard of. Yeah, from demons. Wait, what? That reminds me, I really should stream that game. It is my favorite Souls game. It would have been funnier if it said, in Demon's Souls, is a Souls-like from Demon's Souls? Ooh, my god, this music is so off. No, I'm joking. It's actually really fucking good, though. What are some of these names? Ahira? Why am I not surprised? I need white grain. Spooky nut. That's a lot of attack though. Ooh. Lawkeeper's fist. There's only 6 chests in this area, huh? Fedora. Huge nut. The Boozy Man? Okay, then. Oh. This to three areas I have not entered. Okay. Wait, where would the third one be? Oh. A bar. I can't access that one yet, and there's four different exits in here. Okay. And then northeast is, what's it called? So I won't bother with that. The Ministry, damn it. Oof. Oof. I just noticed there's a chest up there. Items and goods, bases are under the central umbrella ink? Aw, oh, fuck, man. Alright, so I'm gonna go do a collaboration now. Ah, shit. Collaboration or what? With me? How? What? I'm going to stream on my phone. The ironic thing is you could totally do that. 144. I know it's just gotta be a Resident Evil fucking... thing. Lucy, what are you doing? What the fuck? What is with this place? Calzone shop? Entrance and apartments, okay. I really like how this town is laid out. Bruh. How the fuck am I supposed to do that part? My God. Bruh. Okay, how am I supposed to get that last one? Do I just run up to him? Oh, that's how. My God. You know, if I could actually... Fuck! Darn! Alright. I can do this now. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Any more? Oh. That was a little frustrating, not going to lie. How was I going to do that? Like, I don't know. Let's actually continue on with the story now. Oh? Something is off. There's no way we're just here to chart this area. The seniors are all riled up because they found an ancient signal. Like before the old war ancient. Should be nothing special. We often find old signals left by our ancestors floating in space and sending up binary signals. But this one made them very excited. Now our job is to find more signals like that in all directions. No more charting, no more scanning. I don't know what they're thinking about the whole team. But the whole team knows we're kept in the dark. This is more business, serious business. finally going to the woods that I was trying to go to for that one quest, I'm assuming. So somewhere around here. Southeast of the garden. Oh, so this is the area that I stopped going to. Good to see that this is actually a relevant area now. Thank you. Yucca, getting this chest is as simple as that. However, well, I can't grab this chest. Can't do that. Oh, I can grab that one, though. How do I get that one? Is it something similar? I think it is. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. That looks like an elder, Sean. Chad. Heal buds! Middle down? Interesting name. I did this twice. Oh. It really was just that simple, huh? I'm glad that there are some that do kind of doubt that. Okay, so that one can't shoot. All right. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Crap. Did she just immediately oh no. Oh, we're going in this way, alright. They are very aggressive. Oh my god. All right. Of course they're weak to wave. Oh my. Okay, oh my goodness, they do so much damage. I guess I'm just using guns. No more black cats? Interesting. Ooh. Oh, okay. No. Clinging River. So this area, okay. So, a glowing pole, huh? So, can a lock come up in your crib? Man, fuck you, all CPU will work. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. Maybe if you got rid of that yee-yee-ass haircut. Get some bitches on your barrel. I see, the black pole. Why is there several black poles? Ooh, man. Odd indeed. Brother. Mm-hmm. Sweet. That'll be really helpful. What is... Oh, yeah. Oh, this is Tim. Oh my fucking god. Shit, I don't remember which way it gives me which. Okay, I am back. Which temple gives me electricity first? Okay, no other entrances or exits. What? Interesting. I'm going to assume this one's for lightning, so I'm going to do this one first. Synergies. Okay, so I was right, this one is electricity. Oh, fuck. Wait, what? That's that one. Oh, maybe. There we go. There we go. I'm so surprised there isn't any music for this dungeon. Ooh. Huh? I see. There we go. That's not the wall, but. Oh. I don't seem to be taking any stagger damage, at least. So, you know, there's that. Yeah, I still heal off of that. Sweet. Woot. Interesting. Oh. Oh, what's this one? Are they this? Oh, Jilleric and Jilleric. Nice. This one's just more weak to lightning. Yeah. And also is around my level. What are they doing? I see. Cool. Okay. This is interesting. Oh. What would I need this for?
Oh, to pull them away, okay. Okay. Oh, it's blocking the way. Oh, see, there we go. I don't know what this is, but I'm about to watch your stream to pick up every game you do. Hi, Ricky Baby. How's it going, buddy? Welcome to the stream. And, thank you. That's so freaking good. I don't think I've ever heard of that one. Let's see, I probably have to have it like this, huh? You play all the good games. I mean, fair enough. I need to have this closer. Oh, wait, no? I've never heard of that name before. Left to review? No. I'm sorry, you might be, like, confusing me with someone else. All good. I'm doing pretty good. How about you? I need to time this right. That's my other friend, so I'm just done. Yeah. Okay, I just really need to time this. So it's like, yeah, it's him. Ah! Happens sometimes, I feel like. Problem is, I don't really... I'm not doing it right, that one. I just did it again. Oh, maybe I should leave it closer. Some exception. Ah, hey, welcome back, Joel. I don't know if you were here the whole time, but welcome back. Man, you really need to time this puzzle. I'm doing that wrong again. Damn. I need to get it perfect. And now. Maybe I needed to move this a bit closer, like right here. And... no. Closer, like right here, then. Too late. I'm just gonna wait again. And now. That's one. Gonna do the same thing right here. Yeah, that's a stupid wing. That's two. Alright, cool. So there are two summons. I don't know who the second one is, but yeah. Apparently. I know. Oh, what are you weak to? Electric and fire. Okay, fire it is then. Water. Yep. Oh, fuck off. What is that above me? There's like a manta ray above me. Right? Yeah. Oh, I really gotta hurry, huh? Wait. Now you've got me confused as hell. What the fuck? Oh, wait. Oh, I would need to do that twice. Wait. Oh shit. Oh, that. God damn it, I keep forgetting you can't ricochet with that. How would you get this one, though? Not like that, no. Oh, wait, yes? Huh. What? I found another way to do it, at least. At least a way that I feel like is not actually legitimate, but still. Oh, damn it, I did it too late. Trial of Base Colors. I already did this. Oh, did I just not go right? Oh, wait, what is this called? Trial of Impulses. I see. Wait, what does this do? Oh, it won't... Oh, I see, because it has those there. No, it's not working that. This is gonna be interesting. Bruh. Oh, actually, wait a minute. What am I doing? I need to move these. Oh, I think I'm seeing this. I can use this to block these. Okay. But what does this one do? Oh. One of these times, this Manta Ray is gonna... I had to say something! Blu-ray. A lot of health. Oh, I see. I have to lure it down over there. Worked. Fucking dumbass. Oh boy. Do I have any of those blocks I can use here? Nope. Okay. Huh? Oh, wait a minute. Oh. That's what this one is for, right? Okay. Did too late. Too late. Wait, what? Oh, I'm doing the wrong one. I'm an idiot. Oh, okay. No, god damn it, I did it the one time. There we go. Okay, I see. So if I touch that, I see. What? This angle stuff is really specific. Oh my god. Doing this badly. So wait, when I do that... Oh, and I want to freeze this. Okay. What? Oh, I have to do them within the same time frame, okay. Huh? Oh, okay. A lot of mechanical skill.
Alright. Oh boy. What? Oh my goodness. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this game. How do I suck this much? And of course it doesn't matter. Get fucked. Was meant to raise are not fun. What's the reason for these then? I don't think that's how that's supposed to work, but I'll do it anyways. Those puzzles are extra confusing to me. Oh my god. Why do I keep pressing that instead of it? Oh my goodness. Oh, I need to do that really fast. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm not looking at my position because I'm an idiot. Okay. Jeez. Oh, dear. What the fuck? Interesting, I guess. I see. What was over here? How do I get over there? Okay, so much later. Got it. I really should not have. Nope, no, 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 no. I guess I actually am about to find out, huh? Oh boy. That works. I don't know why that made me laugh. Okay, I kind of like these puzzles. A bit better for my brain. Oh, I see, I see. Not the intention, but... Well, I'll accept it. No, that's not what I meant to do. God damn it. Okay, that's good enough. There we go. Wait, oh.
What the fuck? Ocubus? Ocubipus? Ocubipus. I see. I don't like that attack. Oh, it just rushes at you. Okay. Oh, okay, that's kind of clever. Multiple. Okay, unlike the manta rays, I kind of like those guys. Oh yeah, is this the room that I was in earlier? Oh yeah, let's go. What? Oh, I can push these two. Fuck. I see. Wait, do I want a bouncies? Yeah, but I want to hit everything now. Okay, that was actually pretty fun. I kind of like that. Not gonna lie. I need to go in. Okay, that's something else. How am I gonna do this one? Oh, okay. I only need one box at the end of the game. No, I need both of them. However, I can't move these two. And I can't simply just move this here, right? Yeah, I have to use this box right here for that. And this box needs to be... Wait. How? I'll focus on the other one first. Oh, wait. Oh. Duh. Okay, that's one. Uh,
2. I could push this here, which then allows me to use that. And then over there, okay. That was a terrible thing of mine. Wait, no. Wait. Oh, wait, yeah. No, I am doing this wrong. I'm being an idiot again. There we go. How am I supposed to do this part, though? Oh, shoot it into the thing. And now, I shoot this side. Boom. Alright, I'm already ready. Wait, trial waggle? Trial of wobble. I don't know if that's any better or worse than what I just said. Oh, it's you guys. Oh, nope. You guys. That's all of you guys. Level up! Woo! Woot! What was I working on? Oh, right, getting 4 more for there. The ice one I should have 2. Puzzles. Wait. Oh. I want to do this all while standing on it. Okay. I get it. But how am I gonna do that with this? I guess it's that. It's like this part. Problem is that I can't aim down here. Okay. Works for me. Awesome. Where would I use this though? Now there's no key over there. So what would I use this on? Like, I can think of, like, one area, but I highly doubt it. Where is the thing to do the key? Where is the thing for the key, actually?
How do I do this? Oh. I see. There we go. Snack mix. Oh, okay, I have a bad feeling about this. Of conveyance. Oh, you know what I should do? Bubs. Sweet. What? I don't have chalk for this though. Oh. Wait. Why is this like that? Maybe I'm supposed to do this. Maybe for now, I just need to worry about this. What was the point of that? Oh. What's up, Warren?
Okay, that's that one done. One. Okay. That is so unnecessary. Oh no. How many of you are there? Thank you.
That it? Alrighty. Yep, Radiant Key. Epic Metal! Oh my fucking god. Well, now I can get all those chests I could never get before. And for that, I'm glad. It only took a long time, though. Like, a very, very long... Ooh. Lightning time, let's go! Oh my, that is a lot of points. There are a lot. Clock block? You fuckers. You really just called it clock block? Oh. Anything special on the way there? Daddy Shark. Ooh. Yeah, I'm fucking. Alright, time to look at these combat arts. Alright, let's look at the... Oh, you know what? Let's look at the shield one first. I see. Okay. Let's look at the dash art. Oops. What does that look like? It looks like I'm about to punch you in the fucking face. Ooh. That looks cool. I'll probably put that on. Okay, how about... That does what around it? There are projectile that creates a delayed lightning bolt damaging everything around it. That's cool. I like that one a lot too. I'm gonna try this one though. Tesla's Twist. That is interesting. I'll have to see that when in action. Interesting. Okay, so it's another one of these puzzles. How do I get rid of these? Like da, 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 da. Something along those lines. Oh wait. Oh, okay, it's always like that. Got it. Oh, okay. You know what? We can do this later. I need to eat. I want to eat something, so I'll see y'all later. Tomorrow. Have a good one, y'all. Ciao for now.